Hey y'all, it's Kathy, and welcome back to our channel, Imperfect Beauty. So, who is this person? Talking to you, looking at you. It's me. Yes, I know I look like a completely different person, don't I? Don't I? At least I think so. So does my dad. I've worn glasses since I was 13 years old, but just off and on, the doctor always told me, just wear them when you need them. Don't wear them all the time. But now I've basically gotten to the point where the doctor said, you don't have to wear them all the time, but it would be a good idea if you did. So anyways, these are my new glasses because I lost my other ones. Bad. Don't lose your glasses, kids. They're expensive. But I actually got a really good deal. My two pairs for $99. So guess what? I got two pairs of brand new glasses. And I'm pretty dang happy. And the dog's talking. So I just decided to come on here and show you all my new glasses and how I look in them, because I think I look really, really different. And now when I'm showing you new products, I can actually read the names of them. Oh my god, Doug, seriously? I don't know if you can see him. Yeah, there he is. Come here. Okay, you sit there. Are you gonna keep talking? I'm gonna get the dog now, okay? Okay. I don't think I've ever introduced Doug. I've talked about him. This is Douglas. This is my mom's baby. This is my brother. I have a real brother. But this is my canine brother, I guess you could say. He's a little pain in the ass sometimes. And I have to babysit him through the day. Or when my parents go out of town. I'm trying to lick me. Little booger. Are you a good dog? Most of the time. He does not like children. No, he does not. He tries to bite them. Yes, and as you can see, he's a Dachshund, aka a wiener dog. Anyways, so I have an astigmatism. Many people do. If you don't know what that is, it just means that I have trouble seeing from far and from close, but it's very little. It's like I can see without my glasses, basically, but I see fuzzy, but I can still drive, I can still do everything. It's just a little tiny bit fuzzy sometimes, especially at night, like when I'm driving. Yeah, that's when I really need my glasses. But let's go on to pair number two, shall we, Doug? We shall. See? I look like a different person. Totally different person. Pair number two. These are more the, I guess, kitschy glasses. What do these look like? These look like secretary frames. These are kind of big. No, Dougie. Yeah. These really make me look different. They make me look older, I think. Older? would you like to leave a message? Yes. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Different from the other ones. That's the whole point. That's why I picked them. I picked them really different. I picked two different styles, of course. But anyways, vote which ones you like better in the comment section. So, nothing much to this video. Just wanted to show y'all my new glasses. When I looked at myself in the mirror and I was like, whoa, who's that? I was like, I gotta do a video on this. I know, I'm kind of dorky, lame. I've always been a dork. I'm proud of being a dork. You're a dork. More power to us. Yes, we shall stand together, united. Yeah, alright. Say bye, Doug. Bye. See you later. Love ya. Mwah.